Hello, this is Carrie. And when you're ready, I'd like you to get in a comfortable position. You could sit down or even lie back. You could have your eyes open or closed. It's really up to you. Sometimes to imagine, it's easier to keep them closed. But I'll let you decide. And so I want to have some fun with you today. Let's go out in nature and take a walk in the woods. So imagine that you're out in nature now. You can hear the birds. There's a beautiful stream. You can see the water as it rustles and weaves around the rocks. The water's so clear. Look at the trees. Notice how the sunlight shines through the branches and the leaves. Watch the squirrel as it carries a nut and scampers up. Breathe in deep. What would you smell in the woods? Would you smell the trees? Do you hear the owl? Would you smell the water or wildflowers? And explore the woods. Notice the different mushrooms and flowers. Notice the birds. And feel how calm and relaxed you are. Just exploring. Maybe you see a deer. A rabbit. Maybe there's a little ladybug crawling on a leaf. It's so fun to explore, isn't it? Maybe you find the perfect walking stick. Maybe you watch the woodpecker as it pecks against the tree. There he goes, pecking away. And maybe you stop and sit on a fallen tree or rock. And have a snack and something to drink. Imagine while you're eating your snack that a little squirrel or chipmunk is pretty curious about what you're eating. Why don't you see if you could feed it? You have to be still. Really quiet and patient. You can do it. That's it. Good job. Doesn't it make you smile inside? Doesn't it make you feel good? And maybe you notice in your bag that you have some birdseed that you can maybe place out for the birds to eat as well. They sure are singing to you. And take a drink. Do you have juice? Or milk? Or water? It feels so good to be here. It's so peaceful. So relaxing. It's your special place. The place where you can just be you. You can just be a kid. And so when you're finished with your snack and your drink, put it back in your bag or backpack and explore the woods some more. And while you're exploring, I want you to imagine, just pretend with me, that you find a tree house. Now, this isn't no ordinary tree house. This is an amazing tree house. It can have a ladder. It can have steps that lead up. I want you to go explore it. That's right. It could be any kind of treehouse you can imagine. And when you go inside, what does it have inside? Does it have toys? Does it have a bed or a chair? Does it have a table? But notice that there's a sign on the wall that says, "Everyone is welcome. Enjoy." And isn't that nice? Isn't it nice to know that everyone is welcome? That everyone can enjoy this amazing treehouse? I think it is. I hope you do too. And so what are you doing in the treehouse? see? That's a good idea. And notice how it feels, like everything is just right. That you feel so calm and relaxed. That it feels good to just be a kid. You're special. You're important. And you matter. And I want you to feel good. I want you to enjoy this time in the woods and in this amazing treehouse. And you know, if you like, you can invite a friend to come explore the woods with you, or to play with you in this treehouse. It's up to you. It's your imagination. And so I'll let you stay here, having fun, exploring the woods, just being you, the wonderful, happy, unique you. And so enjoy. Really. Enjoy, knowing when you open your eyes, or even drift off into a nap, that when you do open those eyes, you'll feel really good inside. Be well. So for now, just enjoy.